Okay, hello everybody, welcome to the stream. Again, let's keep going with the campaign. Let's go. Let's just now in the end you get to do missions that are defense arrays and they give you unique rewards. Very, very useful for the House Rising expansion. After this is where you get the good weapons. Of course, you need to be cautious because the Terminator armor from this game, from this campaign, is much worse than the Terminator armor from the House Rising, so maybe you don't want that.
Borwaza is already at the base camp.
Maybe you don't want to just use the normal unique
quickly,
items you get as rewards, because you use them until you get the good items in House Rising, the good Terminator items. Here, this Terminator, no matter how good they are weak. You don't have them early on. Okay, so there is nothing here. What's that? That's a communications array. That's a shrine to the Emperor. Okay, where we're gonna head up. I think we're gonna head towards the communications array.
We need only a word. Assault squad,
weapons
ready.
Ready. Advance on the enemy, brothers.
On the attack.
Target acknowledged.
This there,
for
go.
Mission, brothers. Go!
Scouts here, still engaged. Our foes grow in strength.
Shift. I have my orders.
Sadly, guys, this isn't a thing in multiplayer. The hammers of Terminators don't do this.
By his will. We are the eyes and ears of the chapter. Maintain camouflage, scouts.
Assault squad ready.
Our weapons are ready.
Wonderful if that was the case, but it's not. That's why the multiplayer is sucks. Now they said that it's for balanced purposes. I don't believe them, sadly. The thing is, they were just bored to fix the game properly. So that was it.
Assault squad.
take some time to enter that building, but... Final.
Be vigilant.
Well,
we have our orders.
Adjust your position.
Storm wagon, boys! It's crushing time!
There's the Waza!
Prepare for armored assault!
Ultra firing on!
Here it comes! Get out of the way!
Feel the fleshy bits!
How did this matter?
But the damage is done. The base camp is in ruins and the tech priest's dead.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Okay, that was... Let's see how did well we did. Well, I'm not getting any bonus.
This is grave news, Commander. We cannot stop the Tyranids without the scans from the Astronomic Array. Do we have any leads on what happened to the Tech Priest reports?
It seems the Array has attracted the attention of an orc named Rimuth.
Okay, let's have a... optional mission, let's see. Nothing here. Okay, good. Priority. Okay, there's no optional missions here, let's see what we got. 5 days left.
Commander, the Tyranid swarm continues to strike at vulnerable targets. A powerful Tyranid warrior has led its brood into shelter. We have located the ruling creature of a major hive, Commander. The Hive Tyrant is a vital link between the Hive Fleet and...
Okay, we don't care about this, we do this though. So we're fighting just the Hive Tyrant. The energy shield will be useful against him. No. Do we need Tharius? No, there is no vehicles to fight here, so in this mission we're gonna take Tarkus in the position of Tharius. Because no vehicles. Tarkus with his plasma gun. The melee damage is not here, but so... Pentabombs don't work on these guys. So I'm gonna use this stun grenade. This dreadnought. Okay, we do need that sniper and the missile launcher is useful. Have done this heavy infantry. Okay, so I'll keep the plasma cannon will hit you. I will be using the shield, so let's use this. Yeah, this is pretty useful. Okay, we're ready to go. Let me restart the stream. Restarting the stream.